Edge has taken off the suit and tie, stepping into the ring tonight to show why he's still the game.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost 2 decades of in-ring experience, it's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
He got out of the way.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Scoop slam.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring. Hits him with a counter. Uh-oh, submission move. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Ah, there's a running knee a la Harley Race.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
The big right hand.
Scoop slam.
And he's heading back in.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one. Ooh!
Ooh, nasty impact.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Driven down face first.
Had it scouted.
Legs trapped.
What's next?
Oh. Ow. Thunderous powerbomb.
Six.
There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Power, thunderous powerbomb.
We see Triple H with some reason for concern.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Non-stop blows.
Oh, this move will make you pass out. Power from the suplex.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Ooh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
What a spot. Will it be?
I think so.
One, two.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Triple H looking to take a chance.
One. Hooked up.
Back suplex.
Two. Three.
Right hand.
Game over.
Jumping clothesline. What agility.
monkey flip.
And that's how quick fortunes can change in a matchup.
In the blink of an eye.
Ooh-wee. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Oh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Look, he's stunned here, guys. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. Right across the face. Big time.
He's stuck in the corner now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
What a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Look at the eyes of the game.
Oh, here you go.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just shook a bit.
Knife edge chop.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
What a clothesline.
Planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Three.
Bringing it back into the ring.
King of Kings won't be dethroned just yet.
Yeah, too much experience.
Super kick!
Good night.
Can he do it here? And Triple H powers out.
Very nice.
And reverse STO.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
Will Triple H even be able to continue?
How could you question the game?
Great job of turning that.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Oh, the torque on the knee. A knee drop.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Two. Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
He's got something cooking.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Head crank.
both arms hooked.
No man does that better.
Unleashing it a second time.
Wow, let's see that again. Look at the eyes of the game.
Looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Pedigree.
Here he goes for the win. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Guys,
par for the course when you're the game.
He may not age, but tonight I'm calling this guy Benjamin Beaton.
That wasn't too bad.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.